Uttar Pradesh outgoing CM Mayawati today met Governor B.L. Joshi and tendered her resignation. Her party was completely decimated in the assembly elections. Mayawati may be on her way out from the Pancham Tal, her floor in the state secretariat, but she was the only CM to have completed a full term in office. The Mulayam Singh Yadav-led party captured 224 seats in the 403-member Uttar Pradesh Assembly. Rooting the Bahujan Samaj Party, the Bharatiya Janata Party and the Congress Rashtriya Lok Dal Alliance. Mayawati's Bahujan Samaj Party came down to 80 from 206 seats that the party had won 5 years ago. In another significant development, Mayawati's key aide and Uttar Pradesh Cabinet Secretary Shashank Shekhar Singh decided to take premature retirement from March 9.